I'm Paritosh. I am SVP of Enterprise Data Analytics and Business Intelligence at Target. It is fun to work for Target. It's a well-loved brand. It is a brand that people reach out to me and tell me that they really like shopping at and want to see it succeed and prosper. What excites me about technology and Target is really the fact that we are at a point where retail is undergoing a large revolution being fueled by a number of incumbents and new players. And it is up to us to help define and shape what future of retail would look like. And I have a feeling that data and technology are going to play a huge role. And of course, the field is wide open for us to figure that one out and win in that race. When you come here, you should expect that you're going to spend a lot of time playing with data, creating engineering solutions, and supporting them. We've had a very rich history of using data and analytics to inform our decisions. What we've been doing for the last couple of years is really putting more focus and emphasis around data analytics and technology to drive newer solutions, newer insights, and innovative user experiences. What we've done is we've combined all those efforts and we are focusing on it with a lot more resolve and a lot more focus on certain areas. Personalization is one of those examples. We started off with a very scrappy team, reminding me of my previous startup experiences. We started off with a group of 4 to 6 people, and we were able to build out a modern and a web scale system in a span of about 6 to 9 months. One of the most obvious things that you might see as a guest when you visit the website are the product recommendations that show up on various pages as you navigate to a particular product. Many of those product recommendations are driven by personalized algorithms based upon anonymized data and based upon personalized behavior when appropriate. We have immense amount and diversity of data. I would say more data than many of the leading internet companies. Data with a lot more information and fidelity in it. Having access to all that data across the enterprise is a very, very rewarding experience. But most importantly, it is what we deliver, and the outcomes speak for themselves.